watch for, correct? Those breaks come in like...
Their normal handheld anti-tank weapons. For the purpose of demonstration, they are much closer. Outside the opponent's dismounted their infantry, I suppose, and would implore winning an effective decision.
What we're going through here is a scenario where we've had to restore the integrity of an international border. So we've launched an attack to clear an enemy pocket out. What we're now doing, what you're seeing behind you, is a guard force moving to sit on the border and ensure no further enemy incursions. Within the VGATF construct, there's certainly the potential for us to have to restore international integrity. And a dispute over a border area is most likely. And this is a very good means by which to bring international subunits together into one battle group and just run through some low-level integration in a VJTFL coherent context, if you like.